We all love a fresh cup of coffee in the morning, but to get the coffee, it goes through many steps. All these steps lowers the income of the farmer. That's why a lot of young adults move out of the village to study other things. By that, coffee farming is fading out. Peter Larsen buys it straight from Kenya Cooperative and erases some of the steps. By doing that, coffee farmers' income increases. We educate young adults in the coffee industry by starting coffee studies at Kimathi University and improve all the farmers' knowledge with new methods and technology. We hope to motivate other companies to use this method too. Peter Larsen, coffee for better future.